ruins and treasures. You'd be right at home here, Nux.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
It would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Thank you.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up. Looks like Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.